Morning, my name is Norwood Stock, calling Burbo on the radio broadcast from the Skeleton Nation. I'm the only one that likes this creature, humanity, and no one else does. I find the experience of humans priceless and just degraded from the creator's brain on. God damn the maker of this planet to drag this creature through this kind of horseshit. The misunderstanding that this creature goes through is inexcusable. May its creator suffer more agony than the creature could ever understand with its nervous system. Please lay an egg, you goddamn maker. Amen. Well, I want to introduce myself. Good morning. Having a wonderful time here this morning, Thursday morning. Any name the calendar gives you is bullshit. So, if you're running around with calendar identification, you are not identified at all. Any zodiac identification is horseshit. Any name identification is horseshit. And all your identification is horseshit. And your creator is worse. The dumb fucker that did it. Who text say that? Oh, bullshit. Every time you use the word love, you yell the F word louder than fucker. Dumb fucker. Love. What would you know about love? It seeks not its own. You know nothing of that. Dumbass. And I find humans using the word quite incorrectly for its definition. I love this. Well, you can't brag on your pleasure and use the word love because love doesn't seek pleasure, does it? In fact, doesn't even know what it is, does it? And you have the word love associated with your pleasure. Well, then you do not understand the word love, do you? Misusing terms again? Dumb shit. Love and pleasure have nothing to do with each other. Dumb shit. That's for starters. I'm educated. No, you're not. You misuse every term you use. Educated people do not do that. Do they? Educated. Dumb fucker. Is this money educated? Can you picture it, money? Educated? Can you? Educated, not idiot. You know anything about education? Do you? You graduated moron. You are. You're a graduated moron in an official position that don't know what you're doing, and they're butchering you. Want a bath? Goddamn them. The vagrant citizenship's mindset. Goddamn vagrant citizenship. Everywhere. Get out. Die. Turn blue. Leave. Yay official. Every one of you. Yay police, yay military, yay violence. Goddamn lazy citizenship. Rot, lazy citizen. Rot. Yay every violent official. Oh, violent some more. Arr, matey. I like ya. Goddamn halo-wearing quiet little vagrant citizenships. You're the problem. Misusing the word love and hating officials. God damn you. Loving God and hate officials, you're a hypocrite pig. Want a bat, piggy? The citizenship pigginess. Yay, coppers. Every copper. Love ya. I know about love. It seeks not its own. Well, I guess I gotta salute you, uniform wearing human. Arr, matey, welcome aboard. Uniform wearing human. And the others that don't wear a uniform are so lazy in their mind that they won't even fix their term use. Be damned ya! Yay, official! Get him!
Who can't say this?
I'll tell ya! I can't clean up officials until I clean up the troops! And the troops are dirty! Hurry ya!
Troops. Who's the troop?
The mindset of the citizen, the troops. Hey, mindset of citizen, where are you? Mindset. Looking for the mindset of the citizen and goddamn the Lord. I need you devotional to this experience. Now. That's very passive. Punk. I want all the passive power. I'll smother violence with it. What a bet? and all your passiveness. Now let violence hold its nose up. I dare you. Punky! When passive takes its seat, watch violence run! Want a bat? In each of you. Want a bat?